President Donald Trump on Monday said that his Democratic counterpart supported China's entry into the World Trade Organization, WTO, along with a North American Free Trade Agreement, NAFTA, terming the two as the most disastrous trade deals in history. Biden supported NAFTA and he supported China's entry into the World Trade Organization, the two most disastrous deals in history. We are looking at the World Trade Organization, they have been very nice to us and they are talking to us differently than they do, because if they don't shape up, we will ship out, Trump told reporters here. He further went on to slam China for not playing by the rules in the WTO. The reason why the World Trade Organization is so bad is that China didn't play by the rules. We did, but their rules were easier considering that they were a developing nation. They had such a lower standard, he added. He further slammed Biden, saying, if Biden wins, China will own this country. He also claimed that under his administration, the US would become a manufacturing superpower, ending the reliance with China. If Biden wins, China will own this country. Under my administration, we will make America a manufacturing superpower of the world and will end our reliance on China. Whether it is decoupling or putting in massive tariffs, we are going to end our reliance on China, Trump said further. Arnie also read, Donald Trump administration asks state authorities to speed up approval for COVID-19 vaccine distribution, first published the 8th of September 2020, 8:32 IST. Let's block ads.
Show your love for him. Click the link in description. Thanks for watching.